probably the greatest movement is the third movement. The third movement of the symphony, only written in 3 days, which is amazing, is for me the center of the piece. It is describing probably a man who is waiting for his death, probably being deported the next day. It is changing between incredible sadness and an incredible fight in the middle. Touching for me of this third movement is the end, where the celesta and the harp playing like a lullaby at the end, where this person falls asleep. And every time when Shostakovich uses the celesta, it has something very childish. It remembers of the happy days in the childhood we never get again. And this is for me always the most touching when he uses this instrument.